I'm Brianna, and welcome to my day at Wild Friends at Best Friends Animal Sanctuary, where we have some of our more unique adoptables, like Vincent, the chameleon, and Fern, the chinchilla. They weren't quite the right fit in their previous homes, but they're looking for their forever families now. One fun morning activity is hand-feeding Prince Agate, who also enjoys a good butt scratch. And after checking emails with the adoptable Diamond, it's time for the Wild Friends tour, where we introduce visitors to our state and federally permitted non-releasable wildlife ambassadors, like the great horned owls in the aviary. Our ambassadors do the important work of teaching the public how to conserve their wild cousins, and Noon's very good at her job. After tour, it's time for lunch with Salvador, social hour with Johnny and Celine, the adoptable ducks, and I give a new toy to our permanent resident fur farm escaping little one. Have a blast. Call it a day. It was wild.